Let me just don't mind my phone. So today we are playing Escape the Dungeon Obby, and I am already past 3 stages. Okay, now this is it's starting to piss me off again. Like, there was a video I did, but I never uploaded it because I kept getting mad. And I'm still doing editing, so editing is pretty easy. Oh my gosh! How is your day going? So far, mine isn't going good. Yo, you lag? No, stop. All right, how about that? Oh, so this does help. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah, full screen, boy. Full screen. How about that? Full screen, boy. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna slam my keyboard if, like. Oh, okay. This should be easy now. What? I am finally back. Sorry for taking too long. Now we're gonna beat this. I did not just make a video to be stuck on this one tiny little thing. Especially with this lag. Lag. Did I touch it? Alright guys, look. Let me know if I touched it. It's already been past 10 minutes now. And like, bro. This game is terrible. Alright, come on. You can do it. Come on. Go. What? As soon as you go, it kills you. Wait, so we gotta find so should we just not continue running or something? No. Oh, let's go! Alright, now, if there's something like deadly and I have to go through that spike and go over again, I'm gonna get angry. I'm not trying to do that over again. You guys not know how long I've been stuck on two things. Two things gave me a problem. But IRL, such as in real life, well, I could have been completed though. I could have just sprinted. Only these chests have one. Open. Oh, so we're playing this game now, right? Alright, so you come to the game. Hey, fishes. Thank you. Wait. Look how big this key is. What do you need a key this big? For one tiny door. Alright. I'm not supposed to know because I'm not trying to get frustrated. Oh, this is easy. All I gotta do is do that, and I gotta watch out, and I just gotta... Wait, how fast is my character jumping? Okay, no, I'm not fast at jumping. So maybe I go check out my idea. Look, right when I see this, I jump. Just in case I try to. In case I like not. You see? What? I'm gonna take my time slowly and not catch anything. Don't get too close. Alright. Seems easy enough. I know this is a tight space. Can I like... Oh. I feel angry, but I'm gonna try not to bang on my desk before I break one of the table legs. Or desk legs, whatever you want to call it. Yep. So let me just... Let me go, my hand was so close to smashing my phone and the table at the same time. There has to be a way to get through that tiny little... Serious. I'm about to legit just get this game out of here. Just get this game out of here. Just legit get that thing.
Alright, I gotcha.
Can I see some copyrighted just some non-copyrighted music? Because right now I am pissed off. I am not touching my mouse. I don't know how this happened. But okay. I'm just gonna. Non-operated gaming music. No copyright idiom. Alright, let's get it. Okay, so right here is, I don't even know the name of the song. All I searched was, non-copyrighted gaming music, and then randomly this popped up. Best music mix, no copyright EDM gaming, music trap house, like trap music, trap mix, EDM magic music, trap remix, trap and bass. Yeah. So I'm just gonna. Oh, and it comes with the name of the song? No. Alright, look. What? This is pretty lit. But it's an hour mix? Are you serious? No way. It's an hour mix. Oh, yeah, while I was gone, did I just see someone just did not. I do not know how hard this thing is, bro. Bro. Did I touch it? My book bag did, but did I? But I need to take off this terrible book bag. Not terrible, but like, just take off the book bag in general. And I die with the book bag. It's the book bag. So you're telling me, all right, I can't like say, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And what is that? Hold up. No, do you have bad aim that you can't throw this in the trash? Jesus. You're scaring me like that, man. And screw that music. Do I have to do this? I give up this game. Alright. You know what, man? Okay, I guess this is gonna be the end of the video because I just got pissed off and I rage quit it all. Obviously. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.